Zach, Christian just shakes his head like, no. It's like, no. Tomahawk. Zach, say hi. I'm recording.
Hi.
Oh, I'm just posting this on my YouTube channel. I will. Hopefully, they don't take it down.
What? Why would they take it down?
I don't know.
Oh my god, I thought that was a
million. Holy
jeez.
Imagine they just fly right above us.
Zach, my channel is supposed to be kind of kid friendly, so no. It's a toilet. Or
it's a shower.
I was close. Zach, we can't climb. Zach, it said do not allow children to climb on the railing. We're not children, we're teens. We're teenagers, so we can climb on the railing. Right?
No.
I'm gonna jump off, not.
Like, even when I was walking normally in my house. I wanna buy something.
I'm not gonna get something there. Right, Cycle Co. Where are the Wright brothers? That was their bicycle shop. Okay. Zach, I actually freed up a lot of space when I cleared my phone this morning. I can record a total of 41 minutes. Ukulele! What I'm probably gonna do is just do this, take out the sound, and then put some music in the background. Is this a replica or is this the original plane?
I'm sure it's a replica. I mean, maybe it's not. I don't know.
Found the controls. This is like how they controlled it. Like this is how they turned it.
This is the kite. This is the what? Kite Brothers thing.
So they made it kind of like. That's how it went up and down. Up and down.
Up and down. Up and down.
Did Devin sing you the smoothie song yet?
Yes.
It's weird.
It's just it was.
You're like.
Terrified.
What?
Yeah, it is, okay.
Crashed.
You hear that? That is the actual plane. They just put new cloth on it.
Yeah. Zach, the best part about filming this on my phone is I can just flip it. Zach, come on. Zach. Zach, let's go. Is that the Eiffel Tower?
Hmm?
It looks like the Eiffel Tower. They're downstairs, and I believe they're right over there.
Downstairs over there?
Yeah.
Do you think we can go there?
Maybe.
So we would have. So if I want.
I would get a set, except I can get them for a lot cheaper at Walmart. So.
But what happens if they have expensive sets here?
I don't know.
No, it's like we see the Death Star here for $40.
Zach, isn't it like $100?
It's like $400. But hey, you never know.
It would probably be like $500, $600 here. Hey, look, it's Colin. Earhart's playing, guys. I don't think I'm gonna put music in the back, Zach, because I with my Movizen thing, I'm not gonna use Movizen, but because that's a screen recorder. But I don't know how to edit stuff, so I'm just not gonna do anything with it. It's just gonna be a normal video. Found Amelia Earhart's playing. It's not that. That's definitely a replica because the real one went down in the Pacific somewhere. Wait, Zach, we gotta wait for them. Zach, we gotta wait.
You want to go in here?
Yeah. We can. Zach, we'll go. That's not the big gift shop. The big one's downstairs, but. When we go downstairs, I think we should be lazy and take the elevator. Time to explore the planets. The Greeks.
Actually, Venus and Mars are the They're down there. I thought they were up here. That's why.
Now, Zach, this is a weird thing that I can do for the video. I can just make it diagonal. Andrew, yo, I'm recording a video. I'm gonna post it on my YouTube channel.
Oh wow.
This is some cool stuff, Zach.
Well, did you know the scientist is trying to
collect
oxygen?
Do,
he has a YouTube
channel?
Yes,
I do.
No, he has subscribers.
Yeah, I heard that.
Say hi, Nick.
5,000
hi.
Subscribers.
I only have 11 subscribers. And like 3 of them are from the school. From the school.
I can make that 4 from the school, if I
really wanted to. You have 4 different accounts?
What?
Zach, you have 4 different accounts?
I have 4 people from the school.
Yeah. Eyes on the exoplanets. That's Earth. Look for, there's Ursa Minor, Ursa Major, that's the Great Bear. So the Big Dipper is this bit, and then it goes down like that. That's the Big Dipper, but then this is the rest of the bear. Where is, look for, there's Pegasus, look for, where's Leo? Neptune? Phoenix? Leopus, Orion? Gemini, Canis Major, Cancer!
Cancer! Ryan!
If we touch that, we will get cancer.
Okay, come here.
Cancer!
This is gonna take up most of the video. There's Leo Minor. There's Ursa Minor again. Ursa Major. Draco. Perseus. There's Andromeda. What do you do, Zach? Oh, time's up. That was nice. This is in Hawaii. New Horizons is in Hawaii, I think. The New Horizons one is the one that was going past Pluto.
Mm-hmm.
When was it? When was it supposed to go?
That's the one that's supposed to be Saturn's rings.
Well, when was it supposed to go past Pluto? Spirit Panorama. Let's go to the gift shop. Emily's back there.
You're at least 12. That's 6 years ago.
So the gift shop that I want to go to is downstairs, Matthew?
Yeah.
Okay.
The planetarium gift shop is where Dylan got his prism.
I want to go down to the one on the bottom floor. So.
Right away.
are back. I didn't even do an intro. This is the planetarium store. There's another big gift shop downstairs.
But this is the bigger one.
This is a small one. The one that Zach wants to go to is downstairs.
Shouldn't we go down this way then?
Yeah, I guess. The one. Yeah. We could go down the steps down here, or we could take the escalator. Do you want to go in here? I've only been in one.
Oh my god!
Hey, you guys want to go down?
Yeah.
Get on the escalator.
Let's be lazy. Come on, Zach. Let's all be lazy.
I know. I
know.
Hey, Zach. Yeah, that's the big one. Zach, I'm just filming the lure module there as it comes into view.